If a red light is showing up on your smart balance and you can't ride it, try resetting it. Just follow these steps. Turn off the scooter. Put the scooter upside down on a chair. Locate the power button. Press and hold the power button until you hear a beep. After the beep, let go.
Bluetooth connecting.
Press, and then press it again.
Waiting for Bluetooth connecting.
Now your scooter is ready to ride.